me, I could not lie to hurt your pride.